Bayonetta.
Legend from the dawn of time. Nobody knows where the world came from. A struggle caused the trinity of realities to be split into three realms: light, darkness, and chaos. Obviously, our world was the one born from chaos. The three worlds all needed rulers, most of all ours. And the one that had ruled the chaos became known as Aesir. Aesir spent the first eternity quietly looking upon the earth from his holy mountain, where we only see reality and make it match our rules of the world. Aesir saw through reality, and those visions became ours. These observations became Aesir's power. Aesir's eyes were truly the eyes that created the world. However, Aesir pitied the humans for their naivete and lack of free will. So the power he wielded was split into two equal halves and entrusted each to humanity's instincts. The right eye of light and the left eye of darkness. Dividing the power of the eyes of Aesir, humans gained free will. They could now choose. With control of the eyes of the world, the eyes that determine destiny, humans could choose their own paths. They awoke to their own identities. Man is but a reed, the most feeble thing in nature. But now we were thinking. And we took our first big step towards grand prosperity. The inheritors of the eyes of Aesir that had been granted the power of creation.
You've been naughty. If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum. If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum. If you need to learn how to talk to a lady, ask your mum.